My mole steak.
Mole! Bloody mole!
What was that? Listen, just get it out of your system.
No, I'm fine.
I insist. You can work together better if you just get it out.
Mole! Bloody mole! We're not supposed to talk about the bloody mole, but there's a bloody mole winking me in the face. I'm going to chirp it off and cut it up and make some guacamole. Mole! Bloody mole! Mole! Bloody mole!
Better? Mm-hmm.